All right, now here's another darn recording. What time is Ziggy? What time is it? It's gonna be a long night. Ziggy, shut up. I'm not running away. What am I supposed to find? Because it ain't really damn easy to find. Oh, find something, price something. Ain't nothing but nothing. Developers, when they made this game, if I had to save that guy, you should have made it a hell of a lot easier for freaking people to find some shit. Because look at this shit. Oh my god. Alright. We can just start going to doors. Come on, idiot. Oh my god, I gotta go to the other ones now. That's probably what's gonna happen. They're gonna bust out. So that guy was meant to die. Man, that's cold, programmers. They're made to die. I know he's only an AI, but good god, man. Oh, you can blow their limbs off. Oh, that's so much easier. Here you go. Thank you. You got any ammo for me? Yeah. No, 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 no. Before you go in there. You know the thing in the back of his head, what makes me, or makes me, think of Dead Space. Xbox needs to get it where you can do this, which you do on PlayStation, but on Xbox, upload it. Say what? Oh. Maybe I don't want to go down there yet. No, nothing. All right. Well, all right. Something was scratching my head and I seen that stupid thing. You better give me some ammo. Says to go down there, but is there anything here I can use? Stairs. Yeah, I'm gonna fall like I did before. Careful with those because they blow up. Oh, come on. You know that? Well, that's a short blade because I should have went right through your shit. After the other one, maybe it could have given me something. What does that say? Reminder, carry light. I wonder if I can shoot those canisters. I'm not going to waste my ammo finding out. This is gonna make a difference, because that's how this game is. Those arms floating in the air. That's funny. Where, how am I supposed to go? Walked around this damn room. What the hell is the purpose of this room? Pristine decoder. Can I? That's it? There's nothing else? Is there maybe some place for me to crawl out of? I wonder in that one room where I was. I don't know if this way was meaning this way is like up here. Did I come from here? Nope. I'm gonna go this way. Okay. No pressurizing? Your ammo would be nice. Can't help you with the door lock, woman. And you couldn't do that till now.
You again.
Oh, bitch.
You left me out there to die?
And you tried to kill me back on your ship. Guess that makes us even.
Look, I don't know if you noticed, but things have kind of gone to shit out there.
Hey, you don't have to like me and I don't have to like you. You tried to kill me.
We don't stand a chance first. Alone, but together we might just make it out of here alive.
Fine. If I can get that snowcat fixed, it'll get us to the hangar. You need to open the main gate. Control should be that way.
How do I know I can trust you?
You don't.
Here, take this. You'll need it. Those things are everywhere.
Name's Jacob, by the way.
I know who you are.
Quick weapon swap. Tap the left button quickly to swap between weapons. Weapons can also be selected and equipped from the inventory. Tap the right button to bring up the quick weapon. Tap up, down buttons to select the weapon you want. Press OK. Okay, so that must be the mystery thing. How many minutes have I been playing? Like 30 minutes. I'll let it one. Let it upload. Do the other one the next day. Tomorrow. Well, it is tomorrow.
Safe. Makes sense. Okay, get over there. I'll man the first switch. Just try not to get yourself killed.
Let me guess, I can only print one. Alright. Oh, okay.
All liability for use of this print. Print finished.
Whoa.
Cycle complete.
Homing ammo that swarms nearby. Oh my god, that is sexy. Is there anything in here? No? Whoop. I thought it was a door. Is it a door? There we go. Look how realistic, man. It's just dope as shit, man. Oh, that was that gun. That's the gun that I just bought. That was a strong gun. I think it's gonna come out. I'm gonna have to shoot it. What, oh, the door? Wow, really? That's a bunch of crap. Oh, that's nice. I like that. Where is he? Sounds like it's over there. He's confusing the hell out of me. Oh.
Ready when you are.
I really didn't need that, but whatever.
UJC printing at your service.
Before I start taking more stuff out, I mean, hit that button, make sure there's nothing else. Oh, it's interesting to me out.
On 3, 2, 1.
Oh. Okay, I'll pull the snowcat around. Meet you outside.
You better.
Yeah, like how those other prisoners had to get tortured through your science experiments. Your criminals, you know, they get punished for what they did, but not like this, dude. That's just all types of sci-fi movie-ish.
No.
Great. Here we go. I'm hitting all these damn things. I'm not missing one. Oh my god. Get you, man. Where's that? Oh, the one that I killed before over there somewhere. Whatever. These things keep spawning. I don't trust any of them to leave them here.
Can't see anything out there. So,
Don't fucking talk to me.
What's your problem?
Just stop. We're almost there.
Hey, hangar's the other way.
I know.
Well then, where are you going?
I'll be back.
What? Hey, get back here!
Why are you not running, dude? She's running. Run, run, bro. Jeez, man.
Where the hell are you going?
It's not like a party where you're fashionably late. Man, I'm tapping that L1 button. I'm even holding it. Oh, now you want.
Meantime, you better pull it together. Someone's gonna fly us out of here. Come on, let's go. This way.
All right, 10 minutes.
What were you expecting to find?
UJC bioweapon. Traced it from Europa to here.
To my ship?
Thought so. Control room's just up ahead. Get ready.
All right. I gotta see if there's anything in here I can use before I go follow your butt anywhere. What's that? Oh. What the?
What'd you do? I don't know. My clearance should work, but I'm locked out of system. No, wait! I'm the sh-
That's just twisted, man.
Transfer the data. I need to know everything I can about what's happening here.
But you just ripped it out.
Like you haven't done the same.
Not to somebody I know.
Did you really know him? Or were you just using him to escape? Ship's parked in orbit. I'll activate the remote call now. We can take the elevator in the next room up to the landing deck.
Yeah, that's where we took off.
Yeah. I'll get the elevator. JC propaganda. Things aren't always what they seem.
Kind of like me. And that cargo you thought I was holding.
Maybe. I'd sure like to think so.
Bigger than my old ship.
Think you can fly it?
Yeah, I'll fly anything that gets us off this rock. Wait, what are you doing?
It's not me.
No. One must learn to accept what they cannot control. Still, I'm impressed that you made it this far. Perhaps you both have potential after all. Mr. Lee, it's not Gamora. Your journey was especially long, all the way from Europa.
What'd you say?
But I'm afraid there's just too much at stake here. And the protocol...
Oh my god, please tell me he's not gonna shoot that
so,
damn ship.
Though your story ends here, please know that you have my respect.
Oh my god.
No, never! Go.
I died. I could have took her hand, man. I'll go to the automatic safe spot beforehand. Just die. Alright, good. That was kind of gruesome. Nope. I am not auto save. Yeah, I don't care.
Look at all these bodies. They're killing everyone.
I guess someone's trying to cover up what's happening here.
Yeah.
What the hell is Cole up to? Specimen loaded onto modified Gamma 2 cargo containers. Do you think using civilian contractors would somehow prevent me from finding out? This isn't science. It's madness.
Alright. Come on. I'm just gonna get up to that spot here. Oh, I can skip, right? I'm gonna skip. Come on. Come on. We already know what's going on. Skip it. Come on. How many minutes left?
Almost there.
Yeah.
Couldn't have made it without your help.
Come on, man, I want to skip it.
You don't seem too surprised.
About what?
About any of this. Whatever the hell's going on around here.
Saw something like it before. Back on Europa.
Europa? The news report said that was all in you.
UJC propaganda. Things aren't always what they seem.
Kind of like me. And that card that you thought I was hauling.
Maybe. I'd sure like to think so.
Alright, come on. Let me be able to skip this damn scene now. Oh, come on. Alright. I'm gonna load the game to where it was before, and I'm gonna stop it here. Oh no, that's not where I want it. Man, that's a bunch of crap. You have to watch that scene again on the next part of this, so. I'm going to save it here, so it's the most recent, and cut it here. I'm going to go edit the first one, let it upload, wake up, do the other one, let it upload, when it's done, then I'll go back, get this game over, done with. Thank you for tuning in and watching this very intense game. I appreciate it, and this is, what time is it right now for me in here in Utah? 3:03 a.m. All right, this is Funky Mon signing off, and I will see you the next episode. Good night.